This is Renee reporting from Hong Kong. We attracted many people from many nations, even Muslims. We gave almost 2,000 tracts in English and in Chinese. Many were happy to receive literature and talk with us, and some accepted prayer. Praise God!